Okie doke. Here's one of the mill fans. I just spread a little debris on there. This is one of the bigger ones that clips on the TTS holder. That's actually my middle design. First design was just basically the paddle wheel type. And this one I made more of an airfoil shape. And then I got a fancier one with hooks on the end. Ought to direct the flow even better. But I'll just show this one some middle ground. I think it'll blow. I did a pretty good job cleaning that off. Dry. And get some coolant on there. Spread a bit of coolant on there. Seems like it blows the stuff that way. It's alright. Let me try another one. Alright, this is my third design. Got curved blades. It's just a mix of steel, aluminum, and plastic chips on there. They're stuck a little bit because of coolant on there. But that worked, seemed to work even better. Yeah, it works all right. There you go. This is the first small one. It's just a simple paddle wheel. I had to stuck a, that's on there tight. It's just pushed on there. I use a socket on the end and tap it on that end mill so it's on there good and tight. See what kind of air it puts out. Okay, now we'll try the airfoil shape. A little bit better. There we go. A lot of combo. Well, didn't even have to move that one. Cleaned it right off. I think it's mostly the upper one though. Okay, like Michaels was wondering, is it on plastic? On plastic and wood, ought to work quite well. Good job on the plastic, flinging the chips out of there. Okay, now I'll do the same cut without the blade on there. It's clear to see the little fan did blow out the chips. Okay, this is with the big one. Airfoil design, using a half inch end mill in the plastic. As you can see, I got a nice clean part. So if you want to use it for plastic wood, sure to be just fine. Or taking light cuts in aluminum, sure to be just fine. Doesn't compete with this, but it's just a fun idea. As you can see, it goes on pretty easy too. It's on there. It's easier to take off with two hands, but there you go, it's off of there. Okay, we'll do the same cut without the fan. I think that speaks for itself.